We're here. We need to get some bauxite. We're probably going to set up the thing to process bauxite too. But right now I want to go mine some. Because we're going to need a bit of it. I need to make some torches. I don't got shit for wood. Hopefully this thing out here will work. Haven't been here since we did the upgrade thing, so we will see. Oh yeah, I don't need this jackhammer anymore. I got this one. I need to go do some charging. Hey, I got wood on me. What the hell? Need to go see if I can find a bedrock vein around here. Gonna need to mine one of those. Or them made for when I need them. that soon. Oxina. Vein circuit. I can upgrade that. If I can do it now. Question is, I bet I can't charge this. I will almost bet you a lap. That means it's going to be does not say though. Oh no, we can charge it. All right, cool. That should be more than enough power for a little while. Also need to start getting that down and refining. But probably not today. Come down here. A mine straight. We can find. Caves. Plenty of iron. We'll be taking that. Over there's some bauxite. There's some more bauxite. All's the bauxite. I like it. All kinds of silver, too. Taking that, thank you. Might work on breeding some crops today too. I don't know yet. Well, that worked out just freaking great, didn't it? There any more cave here? There's more cave here. Ton of gravel in the way of it. But there ain't shit on the other side. That was iron. I seen it. Damn, there's even more silver. There's silver everywhere. Get the fuck out of my way, you stupid bat. Alright, let's fill in this hole a bit. Let's keep on the tunneling. Copper. Definitely need that. I haven't found any in this tunnel yet. I need to go up just a little bit higher. Strange not finding any here. This forest and plains biome. Down to level 50. I'm at 51, so I think I'd be finding some here, but definitely am not yet. Damn, 3 uranium. Back to back to back. Hey, Lorenus. Let's go back up just a little bit further. Try going in. Well, not like that, you won't. Try here and see if we get any more luck here. Plenty of uranium. Well, I need to go grab my sticks real quick. Having trouble finding uranium? I'm finding all kinds of it here. I'm gonna have to make a box for marble. Don't have any for that. Greg's just trying to save you from blowing yourself up. That's all it is. That'll give me more than enough for now. Creepers are good at that. Yeah, no shit. They'll definitely help you out in that department. Getting lucky with the uranium in this one, and I'm not even planning on doing that much nuclear stuff in this one. I think this is IC2 Classic's way of telling me no, you're going to do reactor stuff, you know you want to. We're gonna put all this uranium out here just to make sure you want to. If you're patient, are you patient? No. That's what I figured. Yeah, I enjoy early game too. Well, I like TFC because it all feels like early game. Pretty much. That's how I feel playing Vintage Story with the Aura Fury guys. They don't even have steel in that game yet. You can only get to iron. What the hell? What's the point? At least get me to steel. TFC at least does that. Friends would be a ravine. There's copper in this ravine, so we're gonna go get it. It's coming right for me. Damn. I think this is a copper ravine. Haven't seen anything but copper in this ravine. Yeah, not in TFC. That's not how you make steel. Vintage Story don't even have an engine, I don't think. Closest thing they've got is a windmill. That could definitely run a bellows if you gear it right. Ooh, look, another iridium. Yes, please. I'll be taking that. Thank you. Hey, give me that. Glad you did. I was playing GT 5 crazy today, and that's the two things we still ain't found is iridium and tungsten. We're having a hard time with that shit. in our GT5 world. But we haven't been out tunneling for a long damn time. Up here. Hey, look at that. Not every day you see that. One more thing here will kill this water. Yeah, that's fine. I completely understand. Come on, water, get out of my way. This guy's gonna want to kick my ass. He's getting killed. No. Stop touching me, pervert. Water up here. Yeah, we haven't played GT6 for quite a while. Waiting on GT6U to get rid of that issue they had with the fuel cleaner, which just came out. So I can get it back into sometime here in a little bit. Getting our library in this chest. Got string, we got a sugar cane, we got paper, two books, and a compass. Damn bats are getting on my nerves tonight. The fuck, man? Oh, there's an asshole over there. Me? Oh, he's not gonna shoot at me anymore. Crate. Getting there. Hay, mushroom, and bone meal. Yay, just what I wanted. Hole back there can just stay there. I don't really need it. I don't think I get thorium out of coal in here. I know I don't because there's no byproducts in this. Iron right above me. And we getting all the cobbles. I like it. Magic projectiles? Hell are magic projectiles? Oh, hey, there's more iron over there. Why do you say that? You like Greg's new Twilight Forest World gen? Oh, ours magic is stuff. Yeah, don't have a clue what that's all about. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of it, but I know why he did it, so. I'm a little bit less bitchy about it than I would be otherwise. I'm gonna go back and make a rare earth extractor for all this cobblestone I got. Well, coal you burn for power. Diamonds you give to crazy. Lapis you use for making reactor coolant. And redstone you centrifuge for the ruby dust. This is a pretty deep river. Yeah, not too bad. Guess that's plenty far enough. I always go for self-touch. I never use fortune. I'd rather process my stuff so I get byproducts. Let's go put together a rare earth extractor real quick. Extractor and a recycler. Yeah, compressor done. Cycler. Done. Earth extractor. I need another another place to put this shit. I'm kind of running out of room here. What to do, what to do. Should have made a bigger building. That's what I should have done. Probably going to end up moving my power stuff down. Make me a basement. Huh. I guess for right now, throw that there. Can't put upgrades in this unless I do the gene tool thing for it. It makes rare earth dust, which you turn into a rare earth chunk. That makes you a dead magnet. Put into an electrolyzer and it makes a magnet. That is needed for the range pump, the silk touch pick, which I don't need, the fortune 3 pick, which I don't need, needed for iridium neutron reflectors. I need it because I need to make the electromagnet for the spotlight. Then I will also need it for superconductor coils. So I'm going to have to make a bunch of these. Oh, hey, got one of these things on here, pipe signal, power pulse, go. Now all that stuff is doing its thing. No more worries of wooden tools building up. Now I need to start sending this stuff out. Still gotta deal with the signs. I still ain't sure how I'm gonna do that yet. Probably need to go deal with lava again. Yes, yes, I do. Hey, Tham. Deal with lava. Have to make some food. About out. Here's where my lava was. Gotta get my redstone out of here. redstone over here. No, we don't need any arrows. Enough of that shit. Bit over here. Then I'll just move my pump. Here. Knock out that bitch right there. Get up to tonight, Ether. Or morning for you. Okay, now why did you not exist? Oh yeah, that doesn't exist. Okay. This sucking bitch. Up all that lava's. Got more over here too. All that lava and make me toxic. Oh, you know what? I ought to. Yeah, I probably already did. Never mind. Yeah, nope. Not bathing the lava today. Looks like it's just about one stage off. The thing's gonna work. Now, I think. I do this. Thought about it. Take a upgrade for that. Piston and a redstone torch. Okay. The hell did I get a half and pickaxe? Thank you. One is upgrade, import or export, export to go down. Put that there. Throw that stuff in there. It'll send it down. Perfect. Oh. Make a. Upgrade. Icky. Go. Yes. Yes, it is. But it's a less laggy hopper. Hence why I'm using it. And possibly going to do something else with it. Redstone in there. Damn door. Corrected. Corrected. Get in here. Need inventory. So I'm going to move that rare earth extractor in a bit. And then I'm gonna put two more import upgrades and have them beside it to catch other stuff. Salt dust, okay. Still gotta deal with that shit. But everything else looks like it's getting routed properly. And can go where it needs to go. I still love how the color is so fucked up on these dusts. Take that stack out. Throw that in when it's got time. Hey, just about ready to get my first rare earth dust. Oh, did he take that blaze rod out of there? That's nice. Yeah, I asked him about why we couldn't turn oil into fuel in a distillery. I was hoping he was gonna fix that. We were talking about that the other day. And yeah, he told me that you could burn oil at the same value as fuel now, which I thought was kind of strange. I sure as hell won't be burning oil. Especially with all the lube you need late game. Look at all that lava. Soon I'll have to put me in a thermal gen, but not yet. So let's go see if that's done out there. Can't tell if it gotten all the way up and harvested or hasn't. I think I'm going to redo this field. Get over to this end. Horse and decided to wander the hell off. Get your ass back over here. all the cherries. We'll have fruit salad for days. It's a forestry hill cherry tree. Alright, let's go get some dirt. Exact. Let's get rid of this hill here. Don't need this thing anymore. I never use forestry backpacks. I haven't used those things since, what, 1.64? Hey, that's clay. I'll be taking that, thank you. Oh, I seen that. There's still clay back there. Give me that. Who don't need that? I have all these cherries. Wait a minute. Can't use these cherries for Pam's fruit salad? Why the fuck not? Well, that's a big old load of bullshit. I can use it for other cherry stuff, but I can't use it for fruit salad. Make smoothies if I make a... I can even use it for cherry juice. Just can't use it for a fruit salad. That's shitty. Damn juicer. Make cherry juice. I want to see this damn thing. Harvest something on this outer ring. Alright, this one right here is done. See if it harvests it. I don't think it's going to. I think I need to do the next upgrade, but I can never remember. Two of them on the outer ring. Now it's busy with stuff on the inside. Quite sure why it's taking so long to do them. It's got power. Oh, it just did that one right over there. So it is doing the outer ring. Okay, good. That means that I don't need to make the other one. I can just do that. Perfect. Where in the hell is my hoe? Hello. Fuck it, I'll make a new hoe. I don't think you can overclock the harvest. But I wouldn't know. I'm not an overclocking type of person. I find overclocking shit to be expensive. Wasteful. Unless I'm sitting up ass tons of free power making stuff. Spiger hates it because he has this crap where you can make machines run in one fucking tick. I don't ever use it. Dirt. And remember, I'm trying to run that harvester off of nothing but a basic windmill, so right now it's harvesting for free. As long as it does it steadily, me and charcoal, I ain't worried about it. Well, howdy. Why'd you get the hell away from my farm? Need a bit more dirt. Got to bring everything over here. Speed 10, maybe with the cheaty quantum pants. That'd be about your only choice there. Actually, probably should start with these. If I can get them replanted. Too many seed bags. Alright, I think I got them all planted. We only need to do 3 layers for this. Don't have the 4th one yet. Hey, get him a field. Start. Oh yeah, shit. Porch. On the fucking ground for a moment. If I got enough light, plant my damn trees. To go get some saplings because there's obviously not enough of these. Uh-oh, we got a little bubbly bastard coming. Come here, you little fucker. Hey, back. Back it up, jackass. Alright, let's go grab some saplings. Happening. How are you out of power? Hey, we're out of power. Imagine that. Guess it's time to make a thermal gen. Give me the redstone. That way you can shut the fuck up. You can shut up too. And I can't shut you up. I'll have to deal with you in a minute. Can't believe I'm actually out of power. Kind of proud at the moment. Here's my saplings. Out of there. Stop doing that. Damn it. Did I get them all? All right, now let's go get the harvester. Upgrades didn't come out of this thing. They better still be in there when I place it. I am not gonna be happy. Yeah, I just lost my upgrades. Now that's a bug I gotta go report. Thank you. go grab these two. I guess I might as well grab all three. I know they'll work. Go ahead and the outer row two. Get some more saplings for the rest of it. And I'm about to break this crop. Oh dear. But it didn't break it. Just unfarmland it. But I can't re-farmland it with a crop on there. There, kiss my ass. Let me go tell Spiker. These two. Need two of you on there, thank you. Why did you go there exactly? Go. All right, now I put. Damn it, I can't put that in there. Wanted to put that in there to see if it'd go in that way. I'm not positive that it will. Fill all this in. Damn bat. About to drive me batty. Mute button didn't work. This conglomeration of bullshit. I have no bats in my belfry, thank you. I'm only a little bit nuts. Not completely. Can't go there. Go. Damn it. There. Alright, so I don't want to do this. I think I'm going to move all of this down there. I just really don't want to have to redo that one, the crap stuff. That's going to be a pain in the ass. Hey, we got power back. Rare Earth Extractor must not be running anymore. That thing was what ate up all my power. Although I'm not real sure. Oh, we actually have charcoal. Okay. See, I'm not real sure where the hell I'm getting my power from. Those stupid things. They are so damn annoying. Copper. My inventory is always full of crap. I'm always full of shit. Doesn't help, been that way my whole life. Alright, so let's move here. That down here. That like that. And if I need to add a few more, which I probably will, them off to the sides. Bitch, speaking of, nothing at the moment, but we're gonna go ahead and put it down here for right now. Cobblestone. I'm in this pipe. Not sure why I ever did this in this direction. Anyways, but hey, kind of guy. Sounds like we ran out of charcoal up there. Yep, we are dry. I think we're working on getting it set back up, huh? Well, shit, I gotta decide where I'm bringing this in at. There. Let's go ahead and... I don't want to redo this. I'm gonna redo this. Oh crap. I'm out of fucking power. Well, here, let's do this. Got some wood on me. Throw it in here. (Clears throat) There. I need to go get the other pipes. Pain in the ass, because I ain't gonna be able to get through there now. Probably need to bring that fluid pipe down a block. Enough to pick up my Probably going to start setting up some solar panels next. Or make a couple wave gens. Thing for a little bit of passive power. What? I still fucked this up. There, that's better. There. That will try to one of them. Any problem bullshit kicking in? go to the first one it can, and on down. Excited about. Damn wires above my head. About ready to start harvesting again. That direction. Do it from put out an update to fix this. I didn't get it today. There. That way it can't go that way. That way. My bag. So, there we go. There, so that'll come down, go in that way, go that way. Yep. Good. All of these on here. On. Watch everything go. Now I need more floor. Hi, how are you? Fuck out of my factory. This one here. Where are these coming in here? Oh, because they don't have a place down here. That's why they're coming in here. No, for right now, you can just go in there and we'll... little issue later. Alright, so that cleans that up here a bit. There. Powering you. There. Oh, I blocked it up every direction. This is the next thing that's going to get moved. Going to build a new area for that, probably down in the basement. Probably should start actually doing buildcraft to make the power for it. Instead of using EU because it's like 8-to-1 ratio or some shit like that. But, meh. I'd rather use EU to power it. I need to make me some way to get into my basement. Some point. Just about ready to bring up to chop down a few trees. Bit. Hey, a little bubbly prick. Here. Glass. Damn it. There we go. I played a pack once that had baby creepers in it. They were just annoying because they'd blow up, but their explosion was so little it couldn't hurt you. So it did like almost no damage to you, just annoyed you. No, we don't want baby creepers with regular explosions. Fuck that shit. That would be very, very bad. Bear would get very, very mad. I never hit those little bats. So yeah, no shit. All right, so solar panels. I just need silicon and carbon plates, a machine block, glass. Have silicon. Have glass. Carbon plates coming out of our ass. I can make 12 right now. If I have enough iron, which I don't have enough power to make the iron. Have power coming in. That thing struggle. What we'll do, run that line up and we'll put them on the ceiling. No, I have a refined iron drawer, but it didn't have any in it. Or very little. Alright, and we can make a low voltage by making a transformer. Go ahead and do that. Bit of wood. Here we go. Well, we can take this, put it right there. That will give us a, at least during the day, sustained amount of power. Won't do us any good at night, but during the day it will. That'll help as I get more stuff. I will make more of them. Think. A hole to get out of. I just got to make sure that. Let's make a trap door to put on that. Falls down into my basement. Pisses me off. There. Trap door on it. Thing is running. Getting good harvested. Yeah, there we go. Definitely going in. like I hoped. Everything is coming out. Alright, so we got that back online now. Now let's make a thermal. Need to make a geothermal, which means I need to make a generator. I looked it up, I knew that would be the first step. Everything. Battery. Now I need vent. Now I need advanced casing and magma blocks, and I got magma blocks. Problem. Boom. My magma blocks. I grabbed some. There they are. Got one thermal. We're gonna put that right there. Gotta get to where I can get to the damn thing. Had to put that frickin' lava pipe in the way. Can't turn it. There. And it's got 1.65. It can do passively when it doesn't have lava. I can get a whole bunch of magma blocks and put around it more passive power, but I don't think I'm worried too much about the passive power. Hopefully keep this thing burning pretty nicely. Things looking good. And we're starting to fill up on power again. Oh, nice. That thing is still going, making me tungsten. And let that get running. That thing, because, well, I don't fucking need it. Alright, so the next thing I want to do, I want to move this MFE back a little bit. Give me some more room. Stuff a whole lot of room. That way I can run a second line off of here somewhere. Not quite sure where I'm going to run it to at the moment. I've got most of this area well taken off, but I need to make a more room for doing stuff. I guess I could move all the drawers on the front wall here. Technically, I wouldn't really need to move them, but I could move the front wall out. I could put a second line that runs out here. Row of machines out here. I guess is something I can do. Actually, I think I'm gonna call it a night a little early tonight. I'm tired early, so I think that's what I'm gonna do. Make me a drawer for them things real quick, and then I'm gonna head to bed. There. A glass can go there. We got room for everything. Next time when we get here, set up a thing to start separating out the bauxite. Make another centrifuge for right here. And probably move this thing back. Well, technically we're going to make an MFSU. So this one will get emptied. Put that line in here because we need to get ready for making UU matter soon. Alright. Have a good one, guys. See you again probably.